All right, April, thank you. The University of Arizona Tech Park is home to the university science and tech-based startups, but there's a new addition coming to the Refinery building. That's where we find Brooke Chow this morning. What can you tell us?
Hey, good morning, Heidi. Coming up, I'll tell you more about the first corporate tenant that's moving into this space and how this will directly impact students and jobs right here in Southern Arizona. You're watching Good Morning Tucson.